modifications they'll announce over the next few weeks.